So here is Sam. So i-animate sa atin what the campaign is all about. So Sam,
we're
go ahead.
We're right after the year. We send dudes and galang to the North Pole Marathon. It's going to be very tough. You're going to be running in what, negative 40, negative 30. It's going to be crazy. It's wild, you know. What FWD do is, FWD is here. FWD will back us up as we send Louis to that marathon. Because they support not only, you know, whatever you want to do. You want to do something crazy, you want to live an adventurous lifestyle. And that's what FWD is all about. Supporting what you want, you know, go out there and actually live your life to the fullest.
So, personal tip to Louis?
Well, after running a marathon, all these triathlons and whatnot, it's really a lot of mental preparation, aside from the physical, you know, your muscle groups, your stamina, your cardio system and everything. It's really the mental preparation. That's what we're here to do, support Louis and take it to the top.
Okay, and final words. So this is Larissa and this is Sam. So we're going to, you know, give our best of luck to Louis going to the North Pole.
Let's do this, guys.
Okay. Thank you.